You know, it's amazing to me how many in D.C., how many in the administration and in the previous Congress really believe that we can borrow, tax, and spend our way back to prosperity. You know, as a businessman, as a graduate from a business school, I have a minor in business administration. I don't think that there is a business theory in place that says that you can prosper that way.